We have an update from Capitol Hill. The Republican-led House has passed a resolution that would block a D.C. police reform bill. 14 Democrats joined the GOP in this vote, none of them from our area. This D.C. law would extend police transparency and accountability measures that were first put in place in 2020. Don't forget, even if this resolution passes in the Senate, the White House says President Joe Biden would veto it.